The seven-time champions Oilers held off UPDF Tomahawks while UCU Cannons broke no sweat in their victory over JKL Dolphins. KIU Titans and NAM Blazers have already booked their place in the semis, where they'll be facing off in the best-of-five series. But Oilers and Cannons had their games played at a late date because they had players on the national team who played in Abidjan at the World Cup qualifiers. They won calls for a walk in the park after leading 31-14 at halftime, but were pegged back when UPDF staged a strong third quarter to cut the deficit to just 5 points. Ivan Mohozi scored 8 of his 13 points, including 2 good threes, in the last quarter to give Oilers an edge. Captain James Okello finished the game with a double-double of 13 points and 14 rebounds, while Tony Duleba had a joint game high 16 points. Oilers' new signing from South Sudan, Moses Machara, had 8 points and 6 rebounds. Jafar Remo and David Okello had 16 and 14 points respectively for the Tomahawks, who missed all their 16 attempts from 3. The Cannons, on the other hand, had Fayed Bali 13, Titus Luwal 10, and Jerry Kayanga 10, reached double figures in scoring to take the night. Mabor McCall had 20 points and 15 rebounds, but his solo effort proved not enough to save JKL. Game 2s are scheduled for Sunday.
Well, we stuck to the script as the coach instructed us, and that's how we were able to execute well, both on offense and defense, throughout the game, and that has helped us come out with the victory today.